The Witness Palestine Film Festival is now a virtual event after officials say a series of threats were directed toward organizers and staff of the Little Theater where the films were scheduled to be shown. The festival includes the showing of four films tomorrow and Sunday. Registration is required through the festival's website. That's at WPFF.US. Organizers say you will need a Zoom account to participate. We have more information at RochesterFirst.com.